One of the most visually obvious changes on iOS 17 will happen anytime you get a phone call from someone, because their contact poster will now take over your screen, and you'll see the image that they want to share with you before you answer that call. Of course, you can customize your own contact poster, and to do that you need to go into the Contacts app, and at the very top, where it has your name, tap onto My Card. From here, there's then an option to update your contact poster and profile picture, which I'll tap onto now. As you can see, I've got an emoji picture set up already, but if I press Edit, I can then add a new contact poster. And just like lock screens, you can change between these whenever you fancy it. On this new screen, I have three different options at the bottom: a photo, an emoji, or a monogram. I'm going to go for the photo option, and iOS is automatically going to find pictures tagged as me that it thinks would look good on this particular screen. As much as that picture of me with a giant pizza is funny, I don't think it's a great thing to have when I'm calling someone. It might make them very hungry. So what I'm going to do is scroll down until I find a picture that I really like, and for me, I really like this picture of myself at Glastonbury a couple of years ago. If I tap onto there, I can then use two fingers to position this on the page. If I zoom out, iOS will automatically fill in the top of that image for me as well. Now, just like the lock screen on iOS, you can also use the depth effect, so it will extract part of that picture and put it in front of the text if you wanted to. You can use the little three dots in the bottom corner to enable or disable this. And then, the whole process is very much like making a new lock screen. As I swipe between the different options, I can choose the style of that image. On some options, I can change the colour as well, like on a colour wash perhaps, or a colour gradient. And I can get some really interesting effects as I scroll between these different pictures. Now, I'm going to go to the one where I have a plain colour background, so my face is coloured in black and white, and now I can choose a colour background using the option at the bottom. There are some predefined colours here, but you know me, I like my teal. So I'm going to use the colour wheel option here, and then I can choose the exact shade that I want, either by typing in the hex code, or by using a favourite colour at the bottom like I've got here. I think this is looking pretty good now, in fact I think it's nearly finished. The last thing to customise is how my name is displayed on the contact poster. So I'm going to tap onto my name, and I've got a choice of four different fonts. For each one, you can make the line thicker or thinner, and despite only having four fonts, you can have lots of different ways it looks by changing that thickness. I think this looks pretty good, and then just like before, we can choose a colour as well. I'm going to go white to make it really pop and stand out against the teal. And now that's finished, I'm going to press Done. I'm not going to change my profile picture, so I'm going to skip that step, but now back in the Contacts app, you can see my contact card looks exactly like I want it to. And that's just another way that iOS 17 makes your phone better than ever. If you want to learn loads more tricks, check out this playlist on the end screen now. And don't forget, if you want more iPhone tips on your YouTube homepage, please subscribe down below to my channel.